goes into overtime. We're underway in the 3-on-3, and the Flyers had possession, fumble it away, and here is Jones ending it. Seth Jones beats Stolarz, and just 10 seconds into the overtime, the Blue Jackets win it 4-3.